being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care.
How's it going on, guys? It is your boy TalTrex. Yes, I just woke up and you guys may be surprised at why I'm filming during the day. Well, it's early morning, so I thought, you know what, during this time, not many bikers, ride their bikes, so I wouldn't want to, Okay, I was, my head was getting cropped, so I had to do it. So, what I was saying is that during this time, not many people are on their bike, not many people are up. Making this video was actually quite difficult for me because my schedule was so tight, but I still got through it, so I hope you enjoy it. So, as I promised, to you guys that I will be posting weekly, and I am kind of on that schedule. So, this is my Q&A video, and you already know, this year is so terrible that I just cannot wait to answer some of your guys' questions. Man, I don't know what I'm saying, honestly, because I'm half asleep. I'm still half asleep. I just woke up, went to the bathroom, brushed my teeth,
2 hours later.
Let's just get on to the first question. So the first question is, what makes you special? Well, what makes me special? Well, I think the one thing that everyone knows me by is my beard. I think this blessed, thing is the most outstanding feature that I have. I have lost weight, but that isn't as outstanding as the thickness and the growth of my facial hair. And soon, inshallah, I will be having long hair as well, and this time I ain't gonna cut it. And yeah, so there we go. That's exactly what makes me special, to other people. And also my kind nature, many people say, oh, you're so kind and all. I don't see it, but I mean, I'll take the compliment. But yeah, I'm just not a rude person to anyone. So if that's it is a good thing. So yeah, you guys can see that I've just woken up. I cannot even process. I didn't even have breakfast, man. What am I gonna have for breakfast? I guess bagel bites will do. Khair, let's move on. This is a question from Rajaji, and I quote, who have the most beautiful eyes you know? But guys, one more thing, don't take shots at, Pakistani's English, because I'm one too, and I honestly don't know. Is this just foreign language for us? So yeah, who has the most beautiful eyes I know? Well, this question actually varies, but the most beautiful eyes in my family is one of my cousin's sons. Basically, his pupil are, surrounded with orange, their boundaries are orange, his eyes, the boundaries are orange, the rest is grayish, and then inside it's heather gray, if I'm not wrong. So there are three different colors in his eyes, and mashallah, he has the most beautiful eyes, and mashallah, it is not something that he did, it is something that Allah did it. All right, so subhanallah, it was, it's really beautiful. And if you guys want to hear the typical question, oh, the eyes of my lover is the most beautiful, but let's just say my love life is not going too well right now. So yeah, Khair, moving on. Are you in a relationship? Oh my God, the very next question. Are you in a relationship? No, I'm actually quite unlucky with, getting into one. So yeah, cue the Kabir Singh music. No, don't do that. Tala, please don't do that. We have had enough of this nincompoop. Wallahi. Khair, moving on. Do you have a good friend? Actually, I have many good friends. I have good friends in the UAE. I have good friends in Pakistan. And no joke, alhamdulillah, I am blessed with people who honestly, love me for who I am, and they literally say that, never change and all. I think I emotionally connect to people a lot, and that's exactly why they think that. But yeah, I have many good friends, so yeah, that's a one-up. Yeah. I'm still thinking about that previous question, man. I swear to God. Okay. Next question is, what are your favorite sayings? Well, my favorite sayings are, I think two, if I'm not wrong. One is obviously everyone's honesty is the best policy, and the next one is unity is strength. Because here's the thing, if you stay united, you can, no one can ever break you. Everyone can break one stick, but a bunch of sticks, no one can break them, all right? And it's very difficult to break. And here's the thing, the honesty is the rigidity of the stick, meaning how rigid the sticks are. If the person is really honest, the stick is very, very hard to break, all right? But if the sticks are like, dried up, fallen from the tree, then even if you catch a bunch of them, you can easily break them. So my message is that be honest and stay united, all right? ਸਾਡੇ ਉਹੀ ਸੇਮ ਬੀਫ ਨੇ ਯਾਰ, ਇੱਕ ਪਾਰ ਕਟ ਆਊਟ ਕਰ ਦੇਣਾ ਯਾਰ।
No.
Anyways, the next question is by Umay, and he said hi.
ਤੂੰ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਡਾ ਜ਼ਲੀਲ ਹੈ ਕਾਇਨਾਤ ਹੈ। ਹਾਂ ਜੀ।
One thing you're best at. I am best, and I quote, I am best at connecting with people, different types of people, and yeah, I think that's exactly what makes me stand out as well. Like, I can connect to people, and I can understand what they're going through, and I understand their pain, their happiness. And me personally, every time I see like a Insta story or a WhatsApp status, I can easily make out what the other person is feeling. So yeah, and that's why I always appreciate, everyone, and I appreciate you guys for watching this video, because I know it's torture. Look at me just roasting myself. So yeah, moving on to the next question. How do you usually spend your time? That's actually quite a good question. The reason being that since I live alone, most of my time goes into studies, taking care of the house, taking care of myself, cooking for myself, cleaning after myself, and yeah, and if I'm expecting any guests, I literally, detail my apartment like inch by inch. So yeah, so the next question is by Fizza. By Fizza, I'm not sure who this person is. I know many Fizzas in my life, but I don't recognize this one. Khair, Fizza asked me, post something acha. Acha means good, okay? Well, I did post this video, so just, make it acha for yourself.
मेरा पुत्र छुट्टी कर, तू बाल नहीं आना, तू हरकतां तू बाल नहीं आना, तू काका छुट्टी कर, कल तू मेरे मुंह ना लगी, मनु नजर ना आवी।
Oh my God, यार। Oh, by the way, also guys, since the weather is changing, my voice may be a bit nasally, so I hope you guys haven't noticed it yet, and I have made it noticeable now.
अपनी शक्ल दूर कर।
Good job, Talha. You deserve so many subscribers. Goodness. Khair, moving on. What should there be in a perfect day? In a perfect day, I think the best thing that one can have is someone by their side. Not saying girl or anything like that, but just someone. They can be male, female. I think in a perfect day, having someone with you is the best. Why? Because you just have company, Me personally, I've been the only child all my life. I never had siblings, and every time I look at, you know, guys complaining about siblings, I just slap them across their face and say, I have to be alone 24/7, 365. In the matter of siblings. Obviously, my parents are there, but sibling, you know.
Tu mera putar chuti kar, chal.
Khair. So yeah, I think just someone by your side is just the best, alright? Anyways, let's move on to the next question, which is some words about 2017. Please bring it back. I will take it. At this point, I will take it, man. So the next question is, what makes you feel special? When people just appreciate me, you know, when people just kind of are kind to me, they, you know, they say, oh, Talhari, you're so sweet, and all. Just compliments, and yeah, that actually kind of makes me feel special. Because even when I was in my school, I never got any compliments. And now that, you know, people do give me compliments. At that point, I didn't even care. I was just like a big chubby kid who didn't really care as to who said what. But now that people in Pakistan have actually showed me, so much love, and it actually kind of felt good, and that's exactly what I like when people, and the one thing that also makes me feel special is someone messages me out of the blues and asks me, how am I doing? Honestly, that is something that is a deal breaker for me. Like, if you do that, and if you, you know, not like once, obviously once is just going to be like a formal thing, but if you like kind of keep doing like every other day or like at least 2-3 times a week, honestly, that will be like, that would be me asking you to marry me.
Chup karke baith, jinni teri kaat hai utthe reh.
I'm kidding. But it does feel good. It does feel good. Anyways, the next question is, ask par kitno ne propose kiya.
Thik ho na.
Nahi.
Okay, so what this question means is that, you guys might not have understood it because it's in Urdu. Ask par kitne logo ne propose kiya, meaning on this, how many times was I proposed on ask? Well, not even once. So, yeah, cue the Kabir Singh music. No, don't do that. I'm saying that, but I might do it. Maybe. So, yeah. The next question is quite scientific. I actually read this because it came on the notification on my phone. A person dies because of a bullet. Oh, wait, hold on. No. A person died because of a bullet or bleeding caused by the bullet. Well, it solely depends. Yeah, yo, I'm a medical student. Now I'm gonna erupt. So, okay, so there are two things. When you get shot, you either get shot near a vital organ or in the peripherals or areas which, you know, can be, you know, non-lethal. For example, if you get shot in the head, obviously it's just like shooting your CPU, central processing unit of your computer. The entire thing is gonna the entire thing is going to get destroyed, okay? I don't know what is wrong with me. I am not on drugs. And that sounds like the biggest lie I've ever said. But it is not a lie. And you can, for example, if you get shot in the head, obviously your brain gets damaged and you die. But for example, if you get shot in the arm, if you get shot in the shoulder, that's the kind of place where maximum you might bleed. That's also actually a big cause. Many people, they bleed to death. And that is one of the worst ways of dying because it's the most slow way of dying in this situation. So yeah. And for example, if you get shot in the arm, you basically, you feel the pain. But if you get shot, you know, either in the heart, in the lungs, in your liver, in your any vital organ in your body, if you get shot, you are going to die. But there is a very high chance that you might survive it. So, yeah. Anyways, moving on to the next question. Man, I'm really quick. By the way, guys, I brought, iced salted caramel coffee powder from Nestle, and wow, and I cannot wait to actually give it a try. So yeah, anyways, the next question is, what is your favorite way of wasting time? YouTube, honestly YouTube, because on YouTube or TikTok. And you know, I'm gonna toot my horn a little bit over here. I actually post daily you know, content on my TikTok. Yes, I am on TikTok. I thought, you know, maybe if I post a YouTube video weekly and I post a TikTok every day, because of what it takes, like 5-10 minutes to make like a content over here. I have to like sit for half an hour and then 2 more hours, you know, editing and all that stuff. So I thought, why not, you know, just kill 2 birds with 1 stone and keep you guys entertained throughout the week and post a single TikTok every single day. So yeah, moving on. The next question is, what do you do for fun? Honestly, I go on bike rides. You guys know how big of a fan I am. And I currently, like I said, I own like a shitty bike and I cannot wait to get like a good bike so I can literally stay out of the house riding my bike. Who is the closest person in your life? Obviously my parents, man. Obviously my parents. And, you know, some friends as well. Cue the peeps. Hey, you guys, love you guys, man. What is the most unappetizing, unappetizing meal? When mom cooks tinde ya karele. Amma mainu nahi pasand aande, tuse kyun pakande ho? Khuda da vaste tuhanu nahi pakaya karo tusi.
Mashallah, ronak laayi hai.
I hope you enjoyed that segment, because I literally, that was literally out of the blue. So yeah, here's the thing, I can speak really good Punjabi when I'm emotional, but when I am normal, I cannot speak Punjabi. The second to last is, when do you go to a movie, do you like to sit in the back, middle, or front? Middle. Why? Because I just like it. Front isn't that bad. Honestly, it isn't that bad. People make it out to be the worst thing or like the first world problems. Nah, it's not. It's not. It is quite entertaining. I have watched The Meg, if you guys remember the movie, sitting in the very front row, and it was quite good. And actually, when the shark, Megalodon, bit that, the glass frame, spoiler alert, that scared the shit out of me. So, yeah. Alright, so the very last question is, what is your idea for the perfect honeymoon destination? Wow, you're really gonna do this. These people are literally going to pick the most romantic question and put it so that all my wounds are being sprinkled with some of that intense sea salt. I think personally, wow, that was a segment. I personally think, where would I want to take my wife, yaar? I think it's gonna be like somewhere in either Europe, me personally going for, not Italy anymore, because hell, we all know what happened over there. I would definitely take my lover or my fiance or wife, either in Turkey, because hey, Turkey is cool, and I really want to visit the tomb of Ertuğrul, who was, everyone knows Ertuğrul, so yeah. And second, in Pakistan, if you guys are saying, I would obviously take my lover to Naran Kagan. It is the most beautiful place, and I just want to sit there, you know, looking into her eyes and seeing how literally everything is so perfect when I am or she is with me. So yeah.
Mashallah,
Allah ronak laayi. Hey, all of my cousins are laughing right now at this video, but don't really care. Oh. Because all of my cousins watch my videos and they are gonna message me on WhatsApp saying, what the jawan ho gaya munda. Okay, Alright, so that is it, guys. That's it for the Q&A. I know it's a bit longer video, but it's for you guys' entertainment. So if you guys enjoyed it, make sure to smash like button, subscribe if you guys haven't, and make sure to click that bell icon. That's gonna notify you every time I post, which is weekly. And you never know, I might post on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You never know. Alright, I just had one video per week, and I'm gonna deliver that. Anyways, I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Stay happy, stay blessed, Jumma Mubarak. And one, last announcement is that, oh, I got a message. I don't really care for now. Today is Eid Milad. It's actually Friday. It's Eid Milad al-Nabwi. So I would like to end this segment on, by reading, a durood to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And yeah, Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid. All right guys, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.